We are one of the most disadvantaged groups of people with high tooth decay rates in our children. Having fluoride in the water will improve the oral health of our children. Our decisions on water fluoridation will have an impact on the future of our children's health. Fluoride in our water is such a simple method for improving the health of our children with respect to their teeth. We should just get on with it. If we look at fluoride, and fluoride is a normal element or mineral in the water. And so when we look at water, we think it's just like air, there's nothing in it. But in fact, there are multiple other particles in the water, and fluoride is one of them. And all these minerals have a part to play in how we function as a human being or how we do things around the place. And so that if we think of fluoride into water normally, it at the right levels, everybody lives in harmony and it works, and that's for all the elements and all the minerals in the water. But clearly fluoride has a role to play in our teeth and supporting the teeth, making it stronger, reducing decay, all those sort of things. And at too low levels, which is what we know in New Zealand is one of the main issues, it's not useful. It doesn't contribute to improving the health care of our oral, of the teeth, and particularly in children. And too high, we know there's complications with excess fluoride that can come out of that. And so if we can raise it to a level which is actually not that high, but within a range, then that's what the ideal is.